Forget what the internet talking about. If you still eating Thanksgiving leftovers, ain't nothing wrong with that. Now listen to what these people talking about out here, all right? If you got some collard greens left over, go get your bowl, because ain't nothing wrong with a good vegetable. Anyway, let's get into this chicken noodle soup recipe. This is part one of my soup series, all right? Let's go. Take the skin off 4 to 5 clean bone-in chicken thighs. Season with my very own Creole seasoning, which you can get via the link in my bio. Go in with some onion powder, garlic and herb, and Tony's. Massage the seasonings in and should be seasoned to perfection. Dice up a celery stalk, 5 carrots, fresh garlic, and 1 onion. And a pot with avocado oil, sear the chicken on both sides, and add the veggies. Add a half stick of butter along with fresh thyme, sage, and rosemary. Cook that down until softened, and add in your seasonings from earlier, which is Miss Shirley's, garlic and herb, onion and garlic powder, and a little bit of Tony's. Add a can of Campbell's cream of chicken, stir and add 8 cups of chicken broth. Y'all, we are building a tremendous flavor right here. Rejoin the chicken and cook until tender.